For macOS, the procedure is the same. Click on download at the macOS box. Same stuff. If you want to donate, then put a beautiful number on this box. If you don't, then put a zero. View product and download the latest file on the list. Okay, I've already downloaded it. It's on my downloads folder. You will get a zip file and you just have to extract it. I will extract to a folder on my desktop. Is here, and that's all. This is the app file. You should just need to do a double click on it. You don't need to install Mono framework on macOS anymore because all the required files are already inside the app package. Okay, so you just need to double click on it and it should open normally. Okay. So that's all for the Mac installation and setup.